In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, and the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. In this world ye shall have tribulation. Fear not, I have overcome the world. And this is the victory that overcomes the world, even our faith. I am the resurrection and the life. Because I live, ye shall live also.